Everyone, my name is Nate, but today you can call me Boat Making Barry because we're gonna make egg carton boats. So, these are the only four supplies you're going to need for this very quick and very easy activity. The first thing you're going to need to do is find yourself an egg carton and cut it into thirds. So that means that every egg carton makes three boats, which is perfect. I cut them into thirds because I felt like four of these egg cups was a large enough boat for some fun decorating. And the other reason is because this peak here has a hole in the top that you can make larger if you need to in order to put your mast in. So, first step, cut out this egg carton. The second step would be to decorate this however you like. I personally have tested this before, and as you can see, it got pretty saturated after a few minutes in the water. So any kind of paint, any kind of hydrophobic material, saran wrap could work. I put a little olive oil on there and that seemed to work. So anything like that that's gonna keep this from getting saturated too quickly is gonna be really helpful here. However, after that next step, we're gonna take our mast. Now I'm using a paper straw because I love turtles, but you can use whatever you like that'll fit into here. Now as you can see, it's a little bit too big. So what I opted to do was tilt this backwards. So if this is the front of the vessel, I tipped this backwards so that it touched that inner part here. And then I took a piece of tape and just simply taped it in place like that. And as you can see, that very quickly solves this issue. Now, I did this ahead of time and made the holes. However, the best way that I found to do this is to take your piece of paper and kind of bend it this way and then make cuts in the top like that and then also in the bottom. So once you've done that, you just come onto this last step here where you find the hole here and put the first part of the sail in. And then all you've got to do is find the second hole and put the next part of the sail in there. And you can adjust this however you like, but so long as it catches some wind. And there you have a perfectly functional and lovely egg carton boat. I even brought here this little Tupperware full of water to show you just how well this works. So as you can see, if you blow on it, it will actually move the boat. And again, if you put something on the bottom here, it should stay afloat for quite a while. All right, well, I hope that this activity helps you find a little relief and a little distraction, and we'll see you next time.